long ago, but not so very long ago. The world was different, oh yes it was. You settled down and you built a town.
So have you lived in Highland Park your whole life?
No, I moved to Highland Park when I was 3.
Yes.
Do you know anything about the history of Highland Park?
It was founded sometime in the 1800s.
Not that much.
A little, not a lot, though.
Not really.
In the 1800s, Chicago was a dirty, smelly city. So people came out because it was a healthier environment. They almost looked at coming up to Highland Park. It was up on the bluffs, on the lake. It was clean, it was quiet, it was nature. It was like living in a park.
I grew up in Highland Park. And the town, that stuffy log cabin by the library, that used to be at Exmoor Country Club. I used to live right next door to it. I used to live 4 blocks north of the hospital. And this Highland Park was like where the City Hall is, next to the library. That used to be the police station. My brother, older brother, was on the police force, and he was there. We had Garnets, where girls would get their Brownie and Girl Scout uniforms. We had Woolworths, Mike's Shoe Store. It was a bakery. It was Mr. Duffy's Early American Furniture, which my mom bought all her furniture from there. We had Walgreens on Central Avenue. Gazelle's was on the corner of St. John's and Central. We had Chandler's on Central Avenue that we got all our school books and school supplies from. To me, it felt like a little old town.
One of the main attractions in Highland Park was the Hotel Marine. Hotel Marine was a giant, luxurious resort that drew in families from near and far. The hotel was a resort and was perfect for a short or long getaway. Many couples would rent rooms for the entire summer to enjoy the warm weather and spend time on what is now Rosewood Beach. The hotel was complete with ground for horseback riding, tennis courts, and large patios and splendid dining areas.
But I remember it was on Sheridan Road because my dad's mother worked there. My whole family, all my brothers and sisters, my dad, we all graduated Highland Park High School. I grew up in Highland Park.
One of the other main reasons why Highland Park was so popular was because of the exceptional schooling system. In Chicago, the curriculum was so that children would sit in desks all day. However, in Highland Park, students of all ages and of both genders could equally participate in field trips, science experiments, and much more. The first regularly used school was Elm Place and is still around and functioning today. Although the curriculum has changed since the late 1800s, the schools in Highland Park continue to be some of the best in the state.